the baby, you're the best. I got my revenge, my time to my
Hello, hello guys, welcome back to my channel.
It's a big boss.
All right guys, I just want to give you guys a preview of what's going on since my last video with the house. All right, but first I want to let you guys know that I'm getting some materials. So it's been like what, 30 days since any work has been done upstairs, so I am ready to pick it up again and go full force. But yeah, as you guys can see, like I mentioned last time, the wall is complete on the left side. The tractor guy push over some dirt. Yeah, not complete yet, but the push over some dirt to fill the gap. Of course, the backfill, and that is that. Now I have some materials coming in. And I'm getting ready to go upstairs and start some work. Full force. All right, so I'm going to show you guys a few clips of the materials coming in.
Oh, that's our dig done.
And that should be that. But don't forget, guys, to like, share, and subscribe, all right? I really appreciate it if you guys subscribe to the channel. Thanks. Thank you guys in advance. Alright, as you guys can see, some dirt pushed to the left, to the right. Not complete, like I said, but you know, getting there. Alright. In the near future, of course, we're going to level off everything to the height of where I want the yard to sit. And then we're going to go ahead and get some concrete. And everything should be good to go. But that is that. Thanks you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys always clicking the channel, watching the videos. Appreciate it very much. Stay tuned.
You grab a link, I grab it yesterday as well.
That's a long for shoop come out here, so. See that? Yeah. You can do it good, man. Look pretty. The board has to get knocked. Because it's one of the tall boxing, you know. So where the wall in start back from. So let them players get knocked off. I'll cut them off to a mention. Yeah, so I hit that my G. Yeah, and cure up with grit as well. So they grit the right of foot, so the sun don't to come. Then they can call the guy them and make them come finish up the boxing and the place just level down nice and pretty. We have 7 boxes finished put up.